Uh-oh, a leader has fallen. We can only hope that it doesn't have any impact on the outcome of the race. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. He's been leading for a long time, and his pedal stroke seems more irregular. The finish will seem a long way off. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! Only 15 kilometers left. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Kilometers to the finish line.
Matej Moric goes onto the attack.
Only 5 kilometers left. There goes the sprint! The strong men are giving their all!
Victory for Michael Matthews.
The tail enders are still coming in. And just in case you missed them, here are the race highlights.